I'm here checking out another jet engine for a friend of mine. He just bought this engine. He was told one owner, no accidents, in perfect condition. But as soon as he brought it to me, I saw that the bracket was all bent up, sort of a hack job there. And one of the bolts here was sheared out of the housing. So this thing has definitely been in a crash, but we're gonna start it up and see if it runs okay. See if it got ripped off or not.